Okay guys, this is CraftCraft69 here, and I'm back for a very, very short stream, coming on from yesterday. Haven't got a lot of time today. I've got Shiznik to do, unfortunately. Though that isn't a real word, I don't think. Not sure. Anyway, I just thought, like, it'd be a good chance to get a bit of parkouring done, sort of thing. I did help moving on his server, the parkour server, last night for Nerd Fusion. Like, he streamed a bit last night, and I did help him test it out. I did complete that parkour course in the end, like, twice. So, yeah, there was that. Took me a few attempts, tell you that much. But anyway, we have got a new server and it's called Parkour right here. Right here. I'll just show you the plugin list that I've got. These are the plugins that I've got. I've got Citizens, Command, NPC, Essentials, Chat, Spawn, Featherboard, Multiverse, Permissions X, Script, Vault, World, Void World, though that can be taken out. Don't know why I've got that in there, to be honest. No, that's the generator. Don't matter. World Edit and World Guard, and we've got two levels set up at the moment. I spent a lot of time last night trying to get this working. Took me a very long while, I tell you that much. But yeah, let's load up the bungee, we'll load up the lobby, we'll get going. Give me a second. Let me just open up Chatty, actually. Fuck everything else, mate. Java. There we go. I always forget to open up Chatty when I restart my computer. Always happens. I never know why, but it always happens. I always forget. Pisses me off sometimes, I swear. Pisses me right off, mate. I really like Doofalistic. We should have Faithful in here somewhere, shouldn't we? It's not in here, it's in Nerd Fusion subserver, I think. At least Faithful is a bit nicer than just regular old shit. Resource packs. Perfect. Fuck it, I don't care. Yeah, whatever. I don't care that it was meant for an older version of Minecraft. Either way, it looks better than it does, generally. Oh fuck, I forgot I was on super speed. Zoom. Zoom. Oh fuck. I did not want to generate this. This is all bedrock. I forgot how to create a void world at first, so yeah, I sort of generated this shit in bedrock. A bedrock world. Either way, we need to get into the parkour world. So there is a new toggle. It's whitelisted only. Okay, fuck's sake. It would help if I started up the parkour, wouldn't it? That's a bit better. It's a lot easier to move about in that speed. Ooh, what's this? That looks a bit weird now. Anyway, load up parkour world, and basically what you do, oh shit, I've got to edit that. Let me do that now, actually, while I'm here. Essentials, message of the day, edit. we'll save that. Let's head back in. There we go. Welcome, Crafty. So when you walk up to me, you get welcome to level 1 bat. That's the level name. Reward for completion is 10 quid. So we've got to get to the bat. Let's toggle the downfall. We'll get a good view of this, actually. See, every time you walk up to him, he says that. It's really fucking annoying. But yeah, this is level 1 of parkour. Fucking love it. And we've got a surprise as well. Okay. When we get up here. I have been testing it out. So, I have got 140 quid. From just doing this level. This level will not be completable again. Just FYI. So we'll go down into the bats. And oh no, what is this? Have we got a moving gun here? Yes, we do. No. Sup, Yosef720. How's it going, mate? How is it going? So yeah, you right click him. Congratulations, you finished level 1 bat. Please help me, Crafty is being mean to me. Keep completing the levels and break me free. Don't tell Crafty, but here, have your reward for this level. £10 and an unlock for level 2 chicken. £10 has been added to your account. Good luck with your quest and I'm sure I'll see you around. Then you get teleported. You should get teleported to level 2. And as soon as you get into level 2, you've got Severus waiting for us. Boop, 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 boop. And welcome to level 2. Reward for completion is £15. So yeah, every level will go up. So much buffer. I suffer. There's not a lot I can do about it. I'm not dropping any frames, mate. So, there's not a lot I can do about it, mate. I am so sorry. I'm not dropping any frames. Whoa, that's dangerous. The hell? Good, 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 good. I'm okay, mate. I'm okay. So, yeah, this I haven't really started this level, so... this one's got to be a bit harder than the last level, okay? Let's put a ladder up. Everything for you. Okay, we can definitely make that jump. We could probably make a bigger jump, actually. Couldn't we? Oh, you can even make that jump. Holy shit. Yeah, it's my server that I'm developing. Yeah, it's my server that I'm developing at the moment. It's basically going to be a server just for people to chill out on, really. I'd like doing server dev. Server development is cool. And we should be able to do that jump, shouldn't we? Yep. That is definitely a doable jump. So we'll have it go off this way. And we'll have a trapdoor level. Let's do some trapdoors. Right. Ooh. Cheers, man. Right, we can move this back one more. Everything for you. Maybe we won't do this. Maybe we'll have it simple. Because remember, this is level 2. And how many levels are going to be? I decided I was going to use the mobs as levelers. Let me have a look. I decided I was going to use the mobs as levelers, so let's have a look. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. 45. So we're going to have at least 45 levels. So we don't want it to go up too quickly. That's definitely doable. Let's try this, shall we? Let's give it a go. Let's move that block one out a bit more. Maybe one more? Definitely doable. That's a 4-block jump, innit? Well, we've got to make a chicken. What is it? What level is it? It's chicken, innit? It's chicken level, yeah? Yeah, chicken. Level chicken. Steps back. As you hear me start to howl, take a couple steps back. When I lose all control. See, if people are smart, they'll use that. Maybe, I don't know. That might be a bit of a impossible jump right there. I can't even do it. Don't want to make it too easy. We need to make a teleport region as well. We could be really mean here. Because that is like tricky. Let's do this. I don't think that is possible. Had to reset the interwebs. It's never good when you have to do that. Never ever good. So this is obviously a bit more tricky. Let's give it a go. I still haven't dropped any frames, mate. Well, that went well. I know Twitch is a bit crap in... I know Twitch likes to crap itself. See, that's not too difficult. I don't think. What else could we add to this? Is another question. We could add so much to these parkour courses. Right, we should wrap this one up very soon, I think. Maybe that one's a bit too far. And we'll put the chicken right here, I think. Right. We'll put the chicken here. Because MC Painter don't work for me. MC Painter hates the balls off me, okay? And it's red and black. Fucking hell, that's bright. Fucking hell, that's bright for chicken. Hold me down. The night is young and we're friends. Hold me down. I have a feeling that the fucking sun goes down so quick, too quickly in here. Like, stupidly quickly. I don't know why. Whatever it does, it's annoying as shit. Right, we've nearly got the body of the chicken done. We need to put the wings on now. Because you're a chicken if you can't complete this level. Da 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 think that's how it's done. I think that is the chicken. I think the chicken has been completiated. Now we need some ladders heading up into his body. Into his body. Boop. And we want their usual lamps. My lights. I like my lights. Okay. So we do want to add moving gun back in here. Don't know where. Probably at the back here. So let's put his jail back up. I don't know how big the other one was. We want the jails to be exactly the same, really. So we want a bed in the corner. Quartz for the toilet. Gotta have a toilet when you're in jail. There we go. Might have to make the other one smaller. So MVTP and score one. Well, let's check how big his jail is in here. It might be a bit bigger. That's true. I could do, but I can't be asked. I'm lazy, okay. So yeah, we're gonna have to make this smaller. Well, I do want them to look the same. Let's see, Bob, bye. There we go, and we'll do NPC add CMD. What is it? It's false. Finish level one. Yep, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. So this should teleport us to level 2 and give us 10 quid if it works. 10 quid added. Good, good, good. There we go. The jails look exactly the same now. So we do need to do some scripting now. Let me. I don't want to show anything that I shouldn't on camera. There we go. So let's copy this. And we'll paste that. Finish level 2. Actually, finish level 2. Chicken. We can delete that one. Why haven't you broken me free yet? Give you your reward for this level, 15, and I'll unlock for level 3, which is, I can't remember what level 3 is. It is, level 3 is cow. Level 3 is cow, okay. Give player 15. Good luck. Teleport into level 3. Teleporting you. You. Teleport into your level. You finished level 2, chicken. Why haven't you broken me free yet? Well, I suppose I should give you a reward for this level. And unlock. £15 and unlock for level 3, cow. Good luck. Teleport into level 3. Level 3. Perfect. Reload the script. Let's reload everything. I've learned how to reload servers, okay? After God knows how long trying. PC. You already have that NPC. Finish level 2. Congratulations, you finished level 2, chicken. Why haven't you broken me free yet? Well, I suppose I should give you your reward for this level. £15 and a unlock for level 3 cow. £15 has been added to your account. Good luck. Teleporting you to level 3. Multiverse does not know how to take you to level 3. Well, of course it don't. I haven't created level 3 yet. And I forget how to do it. Where's the command? There we go. Level 3. Done. Level 3 have been created. So let's click him again. We might have to do this quickly. Okay. Good luck. Teleporting you to level 3. Oh, bitch, that was lucky. That was very lucky. Okay. Right, we want to be looking at 100. Right, so this is level 3, so we want to do slash MV. So we're going to spawn in every time on this block. Well, maybe not now. This block. Okay, let's set the spawn again. Quickly. There we go. Do you want me to do a run through of this? You're right, Nozzle. It's a very short stream today, FYI. I'm literally only going to be live probably for another half hour. Depending on how long I've been live. 42 minutes. See? Another half an hour if that... Fucking hell. Can't believe I've been live that long already. Shit. Right, better get to work. Better get on the working, man. Well, we need to put an island in here at some point. But at least we've got a bit of room to move about on now. Well, this is just normal plains biome, okay. Yeah, I'll run through the parkour course quickly. Let's see if we can do it. Oh, MP. Right, we can do this. This is the easy level, okay? This is the first level. It should be easy as shit to do. Yeah, no problem. No fear, okay? No fucking fear. Level... one complete. Look at your question, I'm sure I'll see you around. Bye bye, moving. Teleporting you to level 2. Oh fuck, we've got snow on the ground now. It's snowing. No. Well, that went well. I love these ladders. Not. If I can't do this, what chance has anybody else got doing it? You know what I mean? Stupid thing. easy. Level 2 done. Boom. Boom shakalaka. Okay. Good luck. Teleporting you to level 3. That's perfect. We spawned in exactly the place that I wanted to. Very nice. And we've got a plains biome, which is even better. Right, give me a second, guys. I'm just going to load a few things up quickly. So give me a second. Where is it? It's in MC Edit, isn't it? I did create a few islands earlier. So give me a second. I'm a join. You can if you get in it. Ha ha ha. No, you can't. I've just got MC Edit this island in. So give me a second, guys. And Malcolm, this is a very short stream. This is like the shortest of all streams, okay? What do we need it? It's parkour map, isn't it? Games, server, parkour, level 3, level. Okay. So we need to move this up there. I want to rotate this a few times. And I want to move this back, don't I? There we go. Use my island. Look at my islands. My islands are amazing. Give it a lick. Tastes just like rainbow. There we go. This is level 3 then. I think I'm going to redo these water streams. So wait for them to disappear and we'll redo them. I want them to flow. Exactly. Feels bad, man. It's because it's got heavy scripts running. Don't want them scripts being fucked up at the moment. And I need to do this. I'll whitelist you in a bit, though I'm not streaming for very long, so there's no point. I'm literally streaming for another like 5 minutes, 10 minutes, I don't know, about 15 minutes probably. I'm not streaming very long at all today, Malcolm. I just don't have the time. I just don't have the time, man. So yeah, this is parkour map level 3. Have you seen this yet, Malcolm? Have you seen the parkour yet? I'll whitelist you, but I'm not giving you up. Is it that? I know what you're like about with breaking things at the moment, okay? You should be whitelisted now. You whitelisted? Bitch, you whitelisted. Yeah, you are whitelisted, you dickhead. Dickhead. I guess you're not coming in then. Add fucking games. There you go, added you, bitch. That's pissing me off. I want to see how badly you're going to fail at this. Oh shit, I haven't changed a thing, have I? Essentials, worlds. No, it's multiverse, isn't it? Worlds. Yeah. No, it's multiverse config. First spawn world. I haven't got a fucking spawn set up, have I, yet? Shit. There we go. Let's try this again. Let's see if he can join now. You are whitelisted, you bitch. the fuck? You're definitely whitelisted. Oh my god, the UUID's changed, is it? Fuck's sake. Try it now, Malcolm. Your fucking UUID changed. Don't know why. It just did. Well, you joining or what? Plus, there's no permissions at the moment. There is absolutely no permissions at all. Ooh. Ah. Hold on, I wanna see if you can fucking do this, Malcolm. World, those three shouldn't really exist. Level 1, first spawn world, good. There we go. That should all be set up now, Malcolm. Let me see. Why the fuck is that doing that? The hell? The actual fuck? Let's try it now. Oh no, I fell off. Oh no. I don't know. Already set the fucking spawns up, okay? MVM set respawn. These 12-year-old producers whose owners ask us how we make our growls. They ask us, let's have a look. Did I do something right? No. Too much butter and top. Level 1 as well. Oh, I get fucked. Oh, maybe not. Oh, bitch. Did you just rip? Low. Ah, oh, low, Malcolm. That's funny. Is a scam. Fucking keyboard's a scam, mate. Ooh, ooh. 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 It's meant to be easy. Ah, rip. Rip Malcolm. No. I forgot to turn the microphone back on. It didn't work. You fucker. Spawn of the region using region. Flag, region XYZ. 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. Oh. Okay, that's not working. The fuck? Unknown flag. Oh. How do you set up a fucking respawn location for the void? Mob spawning, don't care. The location teleport when a player dies within the region. Global and void. I don't know. Do you want to give it a go, Will? Does anybody want to give this little parkour course a go? You can if you want to. Seems Malcolm gave up. Like a bitch. It's not even hard. I can do that with pretty much without... Look at that. That is simple as shit. Pretty much. Join the server. Join the server. There's a parkour course in the lobby switch menu. are you doing, fool? It's freak, isn't it? Now it's two of us. The perms ain't set up. Low. Good start. Very good start. Just warming up. Oh god, he's the next one to rage quit, okay. I made it that way. I still suck at parkour though. Fair enough, it's an easy way to get money though. Willizer, at this, just hold down sprint. Just jump and hold down sprint. With this. Tip. Seriously. That's literally it. Got sprint, eh? Sprint, you fucker. Oh, Malcolm's doing it. He's doing it. And he's down. It's too hot. No, it's not. Mine's just too shit. Now for fucking ladders. Oh. He's doing it. Ooh, bitch. Willizo is doing the things. Yeah, ladders are easy as he falls out of the world. Oh, shit. Rip. fuck. Is Malcolm gonna do it? Oh bitch! That last jump, eh? Where the fuck is Willizo? Likely to. Oh, come on, you can do it, Malcolm. Come on, it's not that hard. This is where I fail at it. Yeah, I failed at it. See, that jump is not hard. This is quite entertaining though, I have to admit. thought that's what it was. Oh shit! Oh shit! I already did it, man, you dickhead. Already done it. Yeah, karma's a bitch. Karma is a fucking bitch, yes. Oh, bitch. Here we go. Here we go. Can he do it? Can he do it? Yes, he can! Woo! Get the fucking camera. Hello. They meant do it once. Can't you teleport? fuck's sake, if you ever listen. The money is going to be global. It allows you to buy kits and stuff in games. Okay. Fuck's sake. RIP! RIP Aruni. Let's have a look at the permissions for Multiverse, shall we? So you both leave the game. Lol. I was just trying to set up the permissions as well. Citizens, permissions, age, the despawn. Navigation. Let's try commands. NPC commands. Age, anchor, text. We want text. Where the fuck are you guys? Having fun yet, Kappa? Oh, bitch! Rip. Rip of the Ripley Renos, okay? Yeah. Still. It's a parkour server. Either way, that's simple parkour course. I want to make these spawn points to set right. No. MV set spawn. Hey, this is MV set spawn. Just because he's a quitter. Oh, his willers are going to do it. Valid world properties hidden. Spawning. Adjust spawn. Trying to set up the fucking spawn mechanic, mate. Respawn world. MV core worlds. Is it worlds? Configure. Nice worlds. Worlds! Give me worlds! The end world. World never. Level 2. Level 1. and level 3 would be level 3, wouldn't it? Difficulty, that should be peaceful, shouldn't it, really? MV spawn settings. Respawn world level 3. Level 1. Level 2, perfect. Let's try level 1. Oh my god, why is that not working? So level 1. Should be respawn world level 1. Currency minus 1, heal, portal, game mode, survival. Let's try it now. Nope. Well, that works. See if level 2 works now. And I don't think moving's about to help me with this. Where's Discord? I've got 5 minutes before I have to leave, guys. Fuck you, moving! What are you guys up to? Is Malcolm really playing GTA? Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Anyway, I'm going to end my stream here today, guys. I know it was only a short one. How long has it been up for? It's best not been up for long. 2 hours, 1 minute. I really haven't got any more time to stream today, guys. I am quite sorry. Very sorry. But I haven't really got time for it. So let me just stop all the servers. I've got to get out of here quite quickly, in fact. Very quickly. But anyway, guys, thank you for being here. I know it was only a short one, but we got a bit done. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you all very soon. Bye bye.